band when I was 19. It was like a 6 or 7 piece country band. I would always go up to Nashville to record, and I would meet with my engineer, who told me, you know, you really need to get up here, and you know, maybe you want to look into Belmont. I don't remember what the timeline was, but a certain period later, I got the call back, or the email, or however they sent it to me, that I was in, and I was like, oh great, like, I think this might be how I get to Nashville. And as I started to look into Belmont, I was like, oh, like, this is a really good songwriting school. Like, maybe it was a good thing that I didn't know, or I would have been more nervous and overthought my application. But then I went, oh, like, now I have to go here. So these buildings on the right were where I first lived, because I was like, I heard so many horror stories of people moving into houses that they didn't, it looked different online, that I was like, I'm just living on campus for the first year just so I can get my bearings. Oh, look at the bird feeder. Hey. Getting into Belmont University was honestly the thing that forced me to take the leap of faith and come. And, you know, I just knew I needed to come if I was gonna make what I wanted to happen. And I've spent the last 6 years working up to that point. So this is the College of Entertainment and Music Business where I went to school. I had a ton of classes and music business classes in here. And the building's really cool if they let us go in. I hope it's open, please be open, please be open. Like I deserved to go here, but it was the reason I came to Nashville. It was one of the best experiences to start me off. Hey guys, this is Ciara Rae. Check out my single Heartbreak Mistake out now.